I know you have good character. But once in a while, we slip up. Have an accident. Sometimes you can't cover them up, but we can help wipe your slate clean. We just need you to wear a wire. And you'll be mic'd. And get Margaret to say what we need to hear.
Okay.
Okay.
What's going to happen to Margaret?
Monday.
Happy Monday.
Always a good day, isn't it? So can I have your guys' attention for a second, please?
Yeah.
I'm going to start doing these meetings every Monday just to check in and make sure all our figures are moving forward and not being stagnant. And, you know, I looked over some stuff, and over the last month, we haven't lost any money. We've been good. We haven't made any money either. So we have to change the calls. I don't know. What's this week's goal, next week's goal?
Well, I have a lot of new prospective clients in Europe that I'm looking forward to. So it should be a big week this week, maybe 80,000.
Michelle? This week, next week?
Michelle!
What's your goal?
I'm done. I quit.
I'm looking in the mirror, wondering where I've been. I've lost my spirit here in this city of sin. I've seen things that I shouldn't have. I've been to places I should have never gone. And where has it left me? A bird with no wings. Who am I to kiss you? Who am I to love you? Who am I to touch you? Who am I to cry for you? Sometimes I think you see right through me. You see the devil in my eyes. Yeah, I've been to hell, and yeah, I know it well. I've got a fire in my heart. I'm falling. Thank you. Who am I to kiss you? Who am I to love you? Who am I to touch you? Who am I to cry for you? Who am I to kiss you? Who am I to love you? Who am I to touch you?